My friend threw a party tonight. Lots of people all drinking and having fun. At about 1 a.m., I took my stuff and left. And then I got on a taxi. I couldn't see anything through the window. There was a bad blizzard outside. The way home must have taken an hour or so. Finally, the car stopped, and I heard the taxi driver saying, "Here we are." When I went out, I couldn't see anything but trees. We were in the forest. Hardly had I uttered a word. He hit my head, and I passed out. I woke up in a dusty basement from the loud noise coming from behind the wall. Suddenly, the noise stopped, and in a moment, he entered the room. I need to find the way out. I hope he won't suspect a thing.
Goddamn compressor!
While he's out, I can sneak a peek into his room.
Huh? Well, wait a second. Someone was here. My mind's playing tricks on me. What's that noise you're making? Huh? Well, wait a second. Someone was here. My mind's playing tricks on me. Thank you. Well, wait a second. Someone was here. My mind's playing tricks on me. That noise you're making! Huh? Well, wait a second. Someone was here. My mind's playing tricks on me. What's that noise you're making?
I need to lock him up when he's inside the room.
Goddamn compressor!
Come on.
Open the goddamn door!
I need to get out of here before he breaks in. Come on, think faster.